But you know what Sita does then? How she actually is able to tell these people where she drops her jewelry along the way, right?
Right.
And that's how they were able to find it. It went all the way up to Lanka.
Thousands how many times did she drop the jewelry?
She has a lot of jewelry in the forest.
She lost jewelry.
I mean, no. She's not wearing any jewelry because she left everything before she left Ayodhya and she came.
Oh, she left everything.
Yeah, she did.
Right. She just came in her sannyasi clothes.
Don't challenge these stories.